What up, S&M Squad, and welcome back, baby. It's your boy, Shawn.
And your girl, Mel.
Bam! Your favorite couple.
Yes, we hope you guys are absolutely amazing today. And if not,
let's turn it around,
baby.
Yes, 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 y'all. Today, this video is sponsored by Champion. Yes, so put your promo code in S&M. You go get some Champion gear.
Yes.
No, this video ain't sponsored by Champion.
Only a dream of ours.
It felt good, though.
Yes.
For a minute.
It did.
It did.
It did.
No. But let's get into the video.
But we back. We together. And we not going nowhere. Period. But we back. We together.
Hey, V.
And we not going nowhere. Period.
Frank's Red Hot Sauce. I put that on everything.
Now, this is the Megadeth Takeover rabbit hole. We said we was going to continue, and now it's here, y'all. We got to keep it going.
All right.
Got to keep it going, you guys.
Okay.
So with that being said, baby, let me get a little bit of that energy. Yes. Bam! And the countdown begins now, you guys.
Yeah.
Yes, Megadeth in the building.
Let's do it, baby. Let's do it.
First time, y'all. All right, here we go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hell yeah. Want that beat? Oh yeah.
Wow.
Whoa. That's heavy.
Wow.
drummer is going off.
The guitars, man. Wow.
Wow, Megadeth. Take
it
off.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
They were on fire.
That's fire for you.
They were really on fire. If you want fire, that was fire.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't get no hotter than that. It doesn't get any hotter than that. That was fire.
Fire.
I stamp it, wow. Like seriously.
Computer banks run the world. Man, these guys are intelligent as well. They are intelligent.
Yes, they are.
I like them.
I love them, yes.
I love them. Wow. Yes, Megadeth. Rabbit hole will continue, guys. Like we said, definitely continues. Wow.
I'm excited.
You want more?
I want more.
We need more.
I want more S&M, most definitely.
We need more, you guys. Yes.
Most definitely.
Yes. And I want to know what you guys like the most. Besides them being, you know, good artists. But what you like the most? Let us know in the comment section about Megadeth.
Yes, most definitely.
Because, you know, we love them.
Okay, so.
Love them.
I love how they. I love the instruments.
Oh, yeah.
Like, they play their instruments to a T. The drummer.
Yeah.
The guitarist.
I mean,
everybody is on point.
They definitely got it put together. Yeah.
I love them. They are wonderful musicians. Like, yeah. they're great.
The sound they create is just out of this world.
Yes. Okay. Most definitely.
More Megadeth, man. Let's go, y'all. The rabbit hole continues.
You know, you feel it when you listen to them.
Oh, yeah.
You feel it. They make you feel their music, so.
Yeah.
You feel them on a different level.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
With all the artists that we have done, Megadeth, you know, I'm starting to listen to them.
And they're really consistent.
Oh, yeah.
You know how you hear some musicians and bands and they have a really nice song, but some of them are like, okay, so-so. Cool. Yeah. But Megadeth, they are so consistent. Yeah. They consistently, you know, release great music. Oh, yeah. All of their music is great.
Everything we heard
so far. Yeah, so far, most definitely. I love their consistency.
Oh, yeah. We definitely got to keep the rabbit hole going, you guys. So, I think that's our time, though, you guys. So, make sure y'all get inside the comment section. We signing off. Everybody have a great day. It's your boy, Shawn.
And your girl, Meg.
Oh, yeah.
I love you, too. And I love the S&M Squad.
S&M, stand up. Be safe. Peace.